On the anniversary of the Allied forces' bombing of Dresden, protesters formed a human chain to prevent a neo-Nazi march from reaching the centre of the German city. Each year, the far right uses the anniversary to deny German responsibility for World War II atrocities, despite the city being a one-time Nazi stronghold.